In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Beloved of God, it's Concert Friday, and you're praying with the God Minute. Today, the song you just heard, O Salutaris Hostia, one of the five Eucharistic hymns written by St. Thomas Aquinas, all the way back in the early part of the 13th century. At the request of Pope Urban IV, when the Pope first instituted the Feast of Corpus Christi in 1264, the prayer is still used today, often at the exposition of the Blessed Sacrament. As we prepare this weekend to celebrate the solemnity of the Most Holy Body and Blood of Christ, otherwise known as Corpus Christi Sunday, this song, O Salutaris, is part of our anthology of music, enabling the assembly to be in communion with the Lord and with one another. The song that you're hearing playing in the background is from the 41st International Eucharistic Congress that was held in Philadelphia in 1976, our bicentennial year. The theme for that was Jesus, the Bread of Life. And the Congress was a high point in our spiritual life, particularly with the acknowledgement of the Blessed Sacrament. And this song, Gift of Finest Sweet, that you're hearing, was composed by Omer Westendorf and Robert Kreutz. Robert Kreutz used to live right here in Denver, God rest his soul. Beautiful, beautiful Eucharistic hymn. As we move on, though, through our Eucharistic experience, I want to play for you two other songs today for your meditation. One you know very clearly, because we sing it so beautifully and so often, One Bread, One Body, written by Father John Foley of the St. Louis Jesuits. And following that, I want to share with you the song called Remembrance. It's written by Matt Maher and Matt Redman, and performed with Matt Maher. It's called Remembrance, the Communion Song. So I think you'll enjoy it, and I think you'll enjoy this journey. And with this weekend celebrating the Body and Blood of Christ, we give thanks to God for these Eucharistic hymns that draw us ever so closer to the Lord and to the intimacy that we desire to be in communion with the Lord and one another.
Oh,
God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. God bless you all. Have a blessed day today. Do take good care of yourself and one another, and we'll see you tomorrow for Marian Saturday.